Yo mensen van Skit, welkom bij deze nieuwe video. Vandaag gaan wij weer verder met
The Wolfenmengers. Ik heb het heel lang niet gespeeld, maar het komt allemaal goed. Let's go. Laten we beginnen. Als het goed is, waren we bij episode 3 at Crookmaal gebleven. En gingen wij naar hotelkamer of zo van Crane, als het goed is. Nu gaan we naar een office van die twee broers om te kijken als hun nog iets hebben. De Tweedle Brothers, yeah.
Excuse me.
Oh, hi. Sheriff Bigby. Great to see you. I don't know if you remember me.
Nee.
I've seen you around, but you may have forgotten.
I know who you are, Flycatcher. You've worked at the Woodlands for how many years now?
I think I've lost count.
Lol.
But you know, Crane let me go recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal. So, what brings you here? I mean, can I help you with anything? Are you here to see one of the brothers? D or Dumb?
Heb je Crane gezien?
They're in here right now. I'm not sure when they'll be back.
You seen Crane around?
Not around here. I saw him leave the Woodlands earlier, but I'm not supposed to bother him. I don't really think he likes me. It's been a quiet night so far. I think the twins are out, probably working on a case. Sometimes
that's
I
don't
see them for days. They gave me the job after Crane told me to get lost. He said I was just in the way.
Waar is hun kantoortje?
Oh, right this way. I was going there next anyway. I can let you in if you want. You can wait for them there.
Ja, sure, is goed hoor.
Thanks.
We gaan gewoon alles kijken, we gaan alles onderzoeken. Niet zo slim.
I'm gonna have to take a look around.
Well, I guess that would be okay.
I wasn't really asking.
Right, you're
Fuck
the sheriff.
You.
I just don't want to get in trouble or anything. I'm sure it's fine. I mean, they never told me not to let you in.
Don't worry. I won't get you in trouble, right?
Gooi maar op de grond.
Right.
Oké, laten we even een beetje gaan kijken wat er is. Als we nog aanwijzingen kunnen vinden. Sugarbox. En ik wil het minst mogelijk skippen van deze afleveringen.
You know about this?
No.
Zodat jullie ook alles kunnen zien van wat ik doe.
Dear brother D, I think we should get ourselves a dog. Sincerely, brother Dunn. He actually mailed this?
They do have their quirks.
Maar ze zitten tegenover elkaar, wat?
Pointless.
Dat is niet echt logisch of zo. Laat ik even op het bord gaan kijken. Daar zal weer iets belangrijks in zitten. We hebben...
Nice, you know? I'd hate to
Hallo.
Mess it up.
Je mag wel even gewoon aan de kant, hoor.
Well, they were kind enough to offer me the job.
Oh my god, and, laat ik even kijken. In de inbox, well. Ook goed. We hebben een sleutel.
Dear brother Dunn, I hate dogs and you know it. Sincerely,
weer een e-mail.
D. Couple of freaks.
Geniaal. Ja, ik vind het wel geniaal.
I know these guys can come off abrasive at times, but they aren't so bad once you get to know them.
Misschien.
They really care about helping people. They're kind of loud at times, but you get used to it.
How do you mean they help people?
How do you mean?
Anyone can come in here with a problem and they'll do their best to fix it. The way Dee explains it, it's like if someone lost their cat, well, they could hire them to, you know, track it down. Or like sometimes they get packages for people. They can be like couriers, you know?
For who?
All kinds. Come to think of it, I don't really know where they keep them.
Misschien in een geheime kelder.
You just don't know them like I do.
Sure, Flycatcher.
Okay. Oh, zijn dat bloemen? Lollipops, dat zijn gewoon ooit de dingen, oké. Okay. Oh my god, soms kom ik gewoon niet op woorden. Lollipops, kom op. Ik weet het niet, laat maar. Ik zeg gewoon niks meer deze episode. Faal. Faal cabinet. A beauty, Brandy, Cinderella, Crane.
Ichabod Crane.
Laten we eens kijken bij Crane.
He owes the crooked man money. Shit. How is he planning to pay this all back? Request for property acquisition. Further details filed under donkey skin. Crane hired them to look for a photo? Why did he want it back so badly?
Geen idee. Laten we nog even bij Beauty kijken. Want dat was, als het goed is, diegene die vermoord was. Oh nee, dat is niet. Nee. Ik heb het helemaal fout.
Man?
Dat is gewoon die vrouw die er werkte. In die hoerhuis. Shit. Oké, ik heb geen eens zin om bij die andere te kijken. Verkeerde knopje. Dat boeit me echt niet zoveel. Back out.
What I need.
See, I knew you wouldn't find anything. Anything of interest, anyways. They're detectives, like I said. Just trying to make an honest living.
I'm finding enough.
Waarom verdedigt hij hun zo?
Just trust me on this. Tweedledee and Dumb are not nice. They're not helping anyone.
Well, they helped me.
Okay, great. They helped you. That's one person. Now, please, just let me concentrate here.
Oké, laten we kijken als er nog andere dingetjes zijn. Misschien aan de andere kant van de kamer. Nee, nee, serieus niks. Helemaal niks. Maar ik wil nog steeds daarbij.
I mean, how many guys do you know that would be willing to help me out like this?
Hallo. Moet ik nou serieus die dingen gaan kijken voordat ik die gast eindelijk weggaat? Oké, laten we het gewoon doen. Brandigan. Brennigan. Iemand kent hun, maar maakt niet uit.
Detective Brannigan.
Dat is een detective.
Keep an eye on her.
Ja, oké. Okay. Cinderella. En dan hebben we nog Donkey Skin. En als het goed is, is Donkey Skin niet die groene aap? Ik weet het niet. Where is Cindy Bean? Geen idee. Donkey Skin, dat lijkt me wel misschien interessant om te kijken. Stole a photo for Crane Lovely Final. What?
So that's why they were at her apartment. And the woodsman's place.
Oh.
What if you're wrong about them?
I'm not.
They're misunderstood, sure, but that doesn't mean everything people say about them is true. I mean, you know, like when I think about it, you guys aren't that different. You help people, and they help people. Not that it's any of my business, but...
Is that what you think?
Bigby?
Shit. There's something here. I know there is. There has to be.
Why would there be anything
because
to...
Because they're lying to you, okay, Flycatcher? That's why. They aren't detectives. They're somehow involved in the murders, Flycatcher. Two fables are dead.
Bigby, what happened to your...
You want to know what this is? This is them showing up to Lily's funeral with fucking shotguns.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Look, Flycatcher, I know you like them, but they're a part of whatever is happening here.
They're bad guys. Ja, misschien wel. Ik heb geen idee. Het zal wel heel raar zijn als ik erachter kom wat er allemaal aan de hand is. Maar ja, dat is altijd zo.
I didn't mean
yes, hij is weg. Nu kan ik kijken wat erachter zit.
There's a door behind this file cabinet. Now, I don't know what they keep back here, but it might be what you're looking for.
Serieus? Ik wist het gewoon. Work. Oh, oké. Okay. Laten we kijken. Holy shit, dat is fucking nice.
Anne Frank, ben je daar?
Nee, grapje. Dat is echt racistisch lang. Ik hoop dat hij me niet opsluit. Oké. Okay. Ja, het zou sowieso iets liggen, want anders hadden ze niet... Anders doen ze niet een boekenkast daarbij. Geheime boekenkast. Oké, laten we even kijken in de package. Wat zit er in het package?
Hold for BCW.
Wie is dat dan weer?
What are you looking for exactly? Maybe I can help.
Anything about Crane. Or the witch he was using. Something.
Oké, dat was dus niks. Ik weet niet wat dat was. Was gewoon een paddenstoel of zo. Skill. Oké. Niks. Package, nog een package. Wat zal daarin zitten? Deliver to the crooked man. Wat is dat dan?
Your collection.
Geen idee.
What is that? No idea. Pretty sure it's something they aren't supposed to have. This isn't the witch though.
Zal best wel zijn, maar ja, het is niet belangrijk denk ik. Dus had ik hier nou gekeken? Ja toch, ik had hier gewoon naar gekeken toch? Hier gebeurde helemaal niks. Nee, ik gebeurde ook niks. Oké. Okay. Is hier dus weer geen puntje te doen. Oh, hier is nog iets. Nog een package. Zijn allemaal packages. GD. Wat is dat dan? Het is geen crane.
Een boek.
Nu zegt precies hetzelfde.
Doesn't really tell us much.
Nee, no shit. Misschien moet je hem open doen. Lul. Nog allemaal packages. Sure.
What is this stuff?
Okay, last package. The crook, nog een keer the crooked man.
I'm sorry, I know I'm late. I'll get it to you soon.
Crane.
Crane.
Who is this money to?
Crooked man. Care of the lucky pawn. You know what that is?
Laat gewoon mijn geld meenemen. Ja, weet je wat? Waarom niet?
Is that what you needed?
I don't think so, but it's interesting. There's more going on here.
Ja, waarom niet gratis geld? Oké, oh, er zit nog een klein pakketje hiernaast of zo. Wat is dat?
Hey, Bigby.
Wat is er? Yo, wat is er? What's up?
Do you think after all this? Do you think I could come back to the woodlands? Since Crane let me go. I mean, I can still work here, but I don't think I want to now. I don't want to work with bad people, you know?
Well, Crane is gone now. I can't see why he couldn't come back to the woodlands.
Really? That would be...
No.
Thank you.
Geen by probleem.
Office, I can't make any promises.
Misschien kan hij werken voor mij.
Of course.
Geen probleem met hem. Als het tenminste aardig is. Oh shit, dat is dat haar volgens mij.
Snow's hair.
Snow's hair.
Snow White? Why?
We found her hair like this inside Lily's glamour. Auntie Greenleaf. This must be the witch Crane was using.
Maar wie is Auntie Greenleaf?
I guess Dee and Dumb were getting the hair for Crane and sending it to her? That's not a pleasant thought.
Auntie.
Even mijn hoofd draaien, ik moet even lezen.
A.G. This is it.
Heb je een telefoon?
Phone around here. I need to call Snow.
Right over there.
All right.
Thanks, Fly.
Business office?
I know who she is.
Okay, we weten wie ze is. Oh mijn god. Maar we weten niet waar ze is, toch? Of wel? Is die schoonmaker mee of
Big
niet?
Big B. I just got here.
Jammer.
Yeah, me too.
Also aardig.
It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
Auntie Greenleaf. Oh, yeah, we weten wel waar ze leeft of hij.
This is
nice.
It.
All right. How do you want to do this?
We kunnen luisteren en de deur schoppen of gewoon de deur openmaken of praten. Laten we eerst luisteren als er iemand thuis is.
Hear anything?
Ah.
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
Ja, dus ik denk dat we gewoon... We kunnen beter niet gaan praten, want dan kunnen ze nog weggaan. Ik denk dat we gewoon proberen de deur moeten openmaken. Of, oh, ik bedoel kloppen. Zie je? Nice. Misschien helpt dat. Of...
Hello?
Wat?
Hi.
Nou, het...
You woke me up.
Kan het niet zijn dat de witch
sorry about
zij
that.
Is?
Is something wrong?
Who are you?
Dat de witch veranderd is naar haar ofzo?
Rachel, who are you? Just so...
I'm Bigby.
Strangers.
I'm Bigby. This is Snow.
Pleased to meet you. How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Leaf Green Griefling leave a year?
You mean my mom?
Yeah.
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
No, I would never call my mommy that.
She told me said though.
Is there something you want? I don't think I can really help you.
Snow, can you just do something here? I never had any idea what to say to these people.
You mean children?
Yeah, children.
Do you mind if my friend here takes a look around? I promise we'll be quick so you can hurry back to bed.
Ja, maar waarom is zo'n kind alleen thuis? Wow, het ziet echt creepy uit, maar ik snap nog steeds niet waarom ze
I've
alleen
been
thuis
here
is.
All night. Nobody's been here.
Ja, dat geloof ik eigenlijk ook niet. Zie je?
Okay, Snow, I'm gonna trust your friend not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
Look for anything unusual.
Yeah, like Crane. He could still be here.
Ja, misschien is Crane hier wel. Even kijken. Even kijken wat er in de oven zit. Of de stoof. Weet ik veel wat de vertaling daarvan is.
Rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy, that's how we like it.
Oké. Okay.
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never. That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
I think, yeah. Record player.
Let me guess. Big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No counting. Cause uptown
funk don't give it to you. Een portret.
That your mom?
Dat is haar moeder dus. Zal wel logisch zijn eigenlijk als het. Oké. Nou, waarom zouden we naar de plant willen kijken? Is er iets magisch aan die plant of zo?
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
Not here.
There's no one here but me.
Ja. Ik weet niet. Ik vertrouw. Ja, misschien. Ja, ik weet het niet. Het is moeilijk gewoon om dat te denken.
No one's been over all night, so.
He's just going to check.
Nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
Maar we hebben die deur nog niet gecheckt. De closet door. Nee, komt er weer iemand uit de kast? Nee, je gaat niet zeggen dat er nu weer iemand uit de kast komt, hè? Wow! Wow, een doos!
Butcher.
What
shit,
that?
Man.
A package.
Vorige keer schrok ik me echt dood toen die dikke man uit de deur, dat ding kwam, die broer. Die kwam uit de kast. Dat was echt fucking eng. Fucking scary. Jammer, ik zou best wel leuk vinden als Crane was.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Ik vertrouw het niet. Ik heb echt het gevoel dat.
Is that a glamour tube?
Zie je?
Mom really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me.
Ik heb zo'n gevoel dat zij of zo gewoon geglammerd is of zoiets.
Oh no 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 no! Please 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
it's
that.
It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
no,
it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff. Okay? She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
I'm not gonna break it. I just want to open it.
No! Put it
what?
Down.
Whoa!
Please,
holy
don't.
Shit!
This isn't what you think. You gotta believe me. The guy isn't here. I promise.
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
What's it in? What? Holy shit!
Anti-green leaf.
Ik zei het toch.
It hurts when you
ik
do it.
Ik zei
first.
Het toch dat ze geklemmerd was. Ik wist het gewoon.
What?
Why Rachel?
Ik wist het gewoon.
Girl?
I don't think that's any of your business, Wolf. Why? How about because it works? That's why. I'm good enough
ik
for
wist
you?
Gewoon dat zij die, dat so die klein kind was. Ik wist het.
Short while.
Ik wist het, ik wist het, ik wist het, ik wist het.
Where's Crane? Speak quickly.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to. You have to know something. Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
Just why in the name of everything holy are you protecting this weaselly scumbag? I mean, what on earth could he have done to deserve this kind of loyalty?
Crane could be hollow bones tomorrow, and you wouldn't see me cry a drop.
Nou dan.
But that doesn't mean I can tell you anything.
En waarom niet?
You have friends, don't you?
Please, Greenleaf. Crane is a murderer and he's escaping.
You might want to check your facts on that.
Wie is het dan? Misschien was Crane geglammerd.
It doesn't matter. I can't help you.
What?
I have no interest.
Misschien is hij wel geglammerd. Dan is hij het zelf genezen. Dan is hij gewoon opgesloten of zo.
There's powers at work here beyond your
pathetic
glory.
Dit is best wel moeilijk te begrijpen. Maar misschien was hij wel geglammerd of zo.
Whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something, you have to forget it. This is more important. Is it?
I don't give a shit about your problems, Greenleaf. Just talk, now.
You have no idea what's going on.
Nee, vertel het me dan.
Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree. No!
How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the Fables, who can't afford the glamours from you, come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's lives.
Ja, we kunnen niet haar leven helemaal verpesten, weet je wel.
Snow, it's too much. We can't ruin this woman's life over this.
Ruin this woman's life? It's a slap on the wrist compared to what she's done.
Ja, maar ze is fucking a witch. Je kan alles doen.
Bigby,
en dan gaan we toch niet haar hele ding vermoorden. Hele boom. En dan gaat ze boos worden en shit.
I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here and he left.
En waarom?
He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girl's speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff. Don't.
Ik weet het niet, man. Ik denk dat we het nog niet moeten doen.
Okay, well, I guess I see where I stand with you.
Ik denk niet dat we het moeten doen.
Let's go.
Nee.
Hey, Greenleaf.
Aan de ene kant is gevaarlijk.
Don't think this is over.
Omdat zij dan alles kan doen, weet je wel. Alleen aan de ene kant, als we dat doen, dan kunnen straks, ja, gebeurt er iets met ons, weet je wel. Dan kunnen ze iets doen of zo. Ja, weet ik veel, ze is een fucking witch, ze kan alles doen. Dus ja, ik denk eigenlijk dat het dit een goede keuze was. Dus ik hoop dat het goede keuze is. Ik bedank jullie voor het kijken naar deze video. Voor je deze video, geef een groen duimpje. Wil je meer van ons zien? Klik hier beneden op abonneren. En dan check jullie in de volgende Wolvenmengers. Later.